think it was more for the rest. Just to be closer. Progress and approach from the right.
Now on course in our jumpers, which is 126 dynamic, it is Claire McKenzie. This is our final entry in our 2 foot jumper. And to the trot, please. All trot in the Indiana string.
Well, my girl has never shown jumpers before, and if my horse is 4 or 5 feet, so it's okay.
She's like,
ooh.
Yeah, well, my horse is mad. I didn't want nobody else to break him. That was one thing I'd break him. Yeah, yeah, I am like the best. I have never been turned off. It's never even had a back. The way I do it takes me 30 days. Really calm break. I love breaking horses. I ride a break than do anything else. It's my favorite thing. Yeah, I did the jumpers when I was younger, professionally a year.
I've already pushed everything, so I want to do it more.
Well, I do most of the hike now.
Yeah.
So for me, it's kind of nice to be learning it all together.
Yeah.
Just she got her for 6 feet the next year.
Yeah.
So that fell when she was 5 feet the first year. I did 1 2 foot for the rollout. She did the class road, and she did a couple of school rollouts. Jumpers in Europe, I got everything I needed in my life. I'm going to push it on.
For the walk, please, Anna. Everything all
do,
walk,
like,
please.
Like, I do show the chance to show people what I do. Yeah.
Yeah.
The fun of it. The rhythm is.
126 is clean and on to the jump off.
I like that one.
Yeah.
Canter
in
the
Anna
string, please. All canter.
Yeah,
I'm going to
start running.
Oh my. She's really not a.
My mother didn't let me have spurs. I use the spurs. One, it coils her up a bit better with me.
Maybe!
Also, it coils some forward up the leg.
Never!
And I'll drive the spur in her.
The walk, please, on the entry, all walk, please.
So, I give it them a better. I would land in the turn. Because of my jump form experience, I would not go all the way on the entry.
Reverse, please, in the entry, all reverse. Walk on the rail numbers slightly to the inside, please.